So I'm probably gonna start sweating, wet wipey. Sarah, record. That's true. It's been a long time since the corona. All right, here we go.
Oh yeah, yeah. So here we go. We're gonna take care of you.
Shout out to all the beautiful women who have husbands. You guys are some lucky women. I'ma hug y'all so I can get that light skin. Make sure you send me that love.
Yep. What? What's this? So you ready for us?
Yes.
Yeah. I think we kind of want to give you the forehand treatment. I think Miss Facial needs to come and kind of massage your shoulders a little bit.
Oh, why not?
Over here. Yeah.
Lord Jesus, pray for me. I need some type of music, hey. Comes to your studio.
Yeah, need your car.
Yes. I want to do an event with you guys. I want to talk about this after DJ Jeff Hayes will be on the ones and twos. I want to do this for black people. We need that type of getaway, healing, hands. Give them your social media and where they can find you one more time.
Okay, again, on Instagram, which is our favorite social media platform. It's The Party Spot. THEPARTYSPA, The Party Spot. And we definitely have people there on there for your DMs and your messages. Or you can go to our website, www.thepartyspa.com. Facebook, The Party Spot. Twitter, The Party Spot. Everything is straight across the board, The Party Spot.
Who's styling who? You could have been anywhere in the world. I thank you guys for coming. Go ahead. No, talk, please.
Oh, sorry. With massages, we also do facials. We come to your home, wherever you're at, in your backyard, your patio, wherever you are.
Your job, your office. You know, a lot of people working from home now, so you're on the computer getting your feet massaged. You do the Zoom with a foot massage. How's that?
My feet feel so good, I had to change to the spike.
Nice.
I want to give a big shout out to my new stylist, who now we are together in a partnership after that whole bathroom change. my new stylist, ladies and gentlemen, We call him Black Chocolate.
Black Chocolate. Chocolate.
But that's not his name. His name is and he is wearing Sean John tonight for one outfit look. Let's look. Ooh. This is a Brooklyn thing. We're going because we gave the exclusives of Live to Die, to Live and Die and Bed-Stuy. All the fashion is like what's in the movie, but my own Who's Styling Who twist. So we have Sean John, because that was in the 90s. And we have DJ Jeff Hayes in his, what, third look already? Coogi with the wax denim.
I'm a lion Bed-Stuy.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. You two together, make sure you take some pictures. Who's Styling Who? These are my Who's Styling Who models. Follow them. One has no Instagram. And DJ Jeff Hayes will be picking a lucky winner tonight when he gets to 10K. His 10K, whoever his 10K follower is, he will be able to give them something from the Who's Styling Who wardrobe rep! Woo! Only on the Who's Styling Who show, so I highly suggest you guys. And if y'all do it right now, I'm feeling spicy. He only need like 5. So the next 5 people who follow him to get him to 10K right now, gets a treat. Gets a gift. I'm Oprah. You get a present. You get a present. And you get a present. Who's Styling Who? Let's go.